You see, everybody here knows that on the road to WrestleMania, there is one match that any superstar can grab that golden ticket. The golden ticket to a main event championship match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania. And that is the Royal Rumble. In life, nothing is given away. Nothing is handed to you. You work hard and you earn every inch. And I plan on earning my golden ticket. Right now, I am officially entering myself in this year's Royal Rumble match. Man, I'm fired up.
John Cena, you are the greatest of all time.
What are you doing? What's your point, man? What are you doing?
My point is this. I don't know if you've been following the product and keeping up with things, but I have a reputation for taking out the greats. And maybe you can do some research. Maybe you can check with the Shield. Oh, wait, no. I single-handedly dismantled the Shield. Maybe you can check with Dolph Ziggler. No, I destroyed Ziggler in a cage match last week. I've got one for you. How about you phone your friend Kurt Angle? He will tell you what I'm capable of because I didn't just beat him. I humiliated him. I made him cry. I tapped him out to his own ankle lock. I am the most dangerous man in WWE, and John Cena, I've come for you now.
Guys, I was feeling pretty good. Started the show with a brawl, came out here. Amazing noise, you guys were into it. And then this. And now I'm sad. Because what's really sad about this is, Drew, I've heard the same thing every week from practically every single superstar. So much so that I had to leave so you guys would shut your mouth and think of a different promo. What makes you any different than anyone else?
All right. Maybe I could give you the same old, I know you want to pass the torch, and I'm going to take it, or I could keep it this simple. They were all talk. I'm going to bloody show you.
Listen, this show is officially canceled until somebody does something about Seth Rollins right now.
Seth Rollins from behind attacking Lashley, and the fight that started Raw tonight continues.
Rollins not a hard man to find.
Rollins and Lashley who have had issues in recent weeks, and now look, the Intercontinental Champion.
Dean Ambrose,
and now John Cena into the fray. McIntyre as well.
The chaos continues to kick off Monday Night Raw.
Cena and McIntyre and Ambrose and Lashley and Rollins.
There's utter pandemonium at ringside.
And we're not done yet. Here comes Finn Balor. Balor's had issues with McIntyre. And a sling blade to Drew McIntyre, and Finn Balor is on fire.
He's not done yet.
Time to fly.
Chaos rules on Raw.